But I see after the game, I see someone walking, our doctor, walking towards me.
So imagine thing, you know, like your life, this is the last time you come to this dressing room.
So the time we all come, and when I saw you, I was like, I jumped, I fell, shubile. So we are going to eat bad lamb, because we are going to eat bad lamb.
Mm. I had a chance to say it, so and so takes drugs.
It's in our lento lena. Yo, but you back find a way for my drugs, make that up, Urikave, Ubuye, Udalele, a big team foot.
The midfield has a lot of activity. So does life off the field in the middle of Johannesburg. A lot can happen. And here we want to experience with a player that experienced a lot of combinations in his life as a footballer and in midfield. Welcome back to Trap and Pass with Stu and Gerald. Midfield combination, ithinta wena. SuperSport United was the first club you play for. Please take us through your movement from SuperSport United. You win the league with Kevin. There is money, a lot of money involved in the kitty for you as a kid. That's 18 years that just won the league. Tell us exactly what was going on in Pilweni Yako from there.
SuperSport, 2008-2009. I think I was 18, but I got promoted when I was 17, but I was still doing matric. So in my life, I'm not saying good to Pirates, there was no big players, but in my life that I think the big players I've played with were the SuperSport, big superstars. Siyabonga Nkosi, Nasif Morris, Bradley Canel,
Katlego Mpela,
Katlego Mashego. Big ones, big players. So you can imagine, 18 year old that time, 18 years, and then the first time, I didn't know when we win the league, get money. I didn't know that. I just know what the salary was, maybe 10,000, something like that.
Hey, Bukhola, when I played for SuperSport, I was 1.5.
Yeah? 1.5, I was earning it at the academy. At the academy, we were earning 1.5. So at our academy, still was for me, like I had to get things, I had to work hard, very extra hard because of me, and I was not that talented. So that's why I love this show, is Trap and Pass. I used to do that very well. That one I did very well. I know for sure I know how to trap and how to pass. Yeah, well. So when I get to the academy, Kevin Hunt wanted, because there was players they were pushing in front of us. So we remember at the academy, they said, this one's, we're gonna make money with these five players. Those five players, It's Masibusane Zong, I think you know him. It's Kemedi Rasmus, it's Thato Mokeke, it's Kamuelo Mokojo. So if you can check, these are top talent.
No, where you go, I blew it.
Oh, where I blew it?
Never mind.
From our academy? Never. So yes, then I got promoted.
Afunuksi Pampu.
No, okay.
So I got promoted again. As I like first team, my first year, we won the league for the third time. I won the league, and then Muscat, do you win? And then they called me at the office, but whatever you get, you can't tell anyone. It's confidential. So I mean, I went to Kumelan. So in my language, over 200,000. I'm 18 years. You? Then I went to the bank. When I get to the bank, I tried to withdraw 10,000. I couldn't because of his signature and my fan. Just I thought, go to church. So they had to call and confirm what he's saying and what was.
Both ends and 10,000.
No, but for money, I need to bank us, but you need to 23,000 or something.
Okay.
Many of the losses long term, it's my little at 200 and something. 230 something. As you, na 18. The car that I wanted, I said I want Mini Coupe. Then I called my father. He was still at school that time. I called him, I said, I want to buy a Mini Coupe and then you can take the rest. That's what I did.
Bonus structure.
Yes. And then like I was playing well. I played all the games, and then that's how Pirates came to the picture, yes. Mm. But I was supposed to go to Chiefs, So later on the day, I think Boomtown didn't answer the calls. We were supposed to go with my agent. Then that's when Tim called Mrs. Krima Shebalala. That's how I came to Pirates.
Who do you call? Mr. Who?
Krima Shebalala.
Rustan.
Rustan, yeah.
Of Rustan.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Yeah. So that's how I came to Paris, yeah. For Paris, competition was tough. The money was nice. Kalokuba nemali ke manje. Then I bought a house, yabona? Bodi imoto bengazidingi eziningi.
Uba leko yayiblow it. Ukhanya ubani? Junior.
Hayi, let's focus.
Uplow it. Uplow imali nje that maybe uplow with 17,000. Uplow with 17,000.
Don't be like.
17 bengishaya intersection one night. Tech.
Yes,
sis. Yes, sis. And udonza la. Udonzile?
Yeah,
obvious.
Ah, udonzile.
Obvious.
Angithonsanga.
Obvious.
Ah, angithonsanga.
Nabaningi abavumi namanje.
Angithonsanga, uthi ngabe yabona ke? Ngiyazihlanyela nje. Ngihlanya phezulu kwesiphuzo.
Mina mangakhipa ifile.
Yo, ngabe ngithonzi.
Yo, bangathi kungadlala amagame.
Bangathi
so njalo anginanhliziyo so.
Yibo, ngabe ngiyengadonsa mina, uthi ngabe ngiyengalayida ne dressing room. And fortunately for me, because goodness cut before Pirates England, Benishisa, Jamaica, to a point where I tested doping control 4 games back to back, like Alan de Lana Ranch, Gianni Stadium, Santana, the Chiefs, and I called FNP, Gufimburo and Fernandez, Sabaja. My test was up. My Puma Stadium, my boy, one exit. Next week, Sai Ajax, my figure, my Bashaba, 1-0, penalty, Munip Josephs. Bank tester, Athlon. There's a Kian for Absa Cup. Nabasaba 2-0 in free kick I 2. Na test to another up.
But there was this. But Gula Pagushoga Lega play past then. Ushilo, what he? Ningning, you adapted and then you tend to be what?
No. Mamed. This has nothing to do with the time I was playing football. Ukuluma Leskati, Nzal. The challenges that fell on me later on were merely caused by what I was going through.
Mm.
So, in that game, it's true, being speed, but being equal. Being equal, because at time I'm fundi, see, obviously, it means already, I'm fundi. So I worried about a lot of things. If and at that time, I still want to protect myself and say I wasn't doing a lot. I was drinking alcohol.
People, but social drugs, pirates, and mostly week in week out, unjayam. As if you don't change the guys, we think about social drugs shop. We say that no recovery, and that we no land. Over here, foot to another big team. It's why lose. It's not everybody. It can never have a lento lena. Yo. Kuthi bakufind former drugs, make that lapho u recovery. Ubuye udlalele a big team foot.
Yeah, man, kumbula, I mean, I got tested on drugs. It was the 9th of January. I think it was 2016, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. I took them maybe on Thursday. Because I didn't expect to be on the team. I'm not sure. Maybe 7 days.
Yeah.
No, not 21.
7 days?
7 days or 3 days or something. Seven days. So, normally, I know, I was not in the team in Nagasegas. But I took the drugs on Thursday. So I know I'm not in the team, okay, sharp. I can go. Tomorrow I'm going to train, it's a Friday, and then they're going to go to camp. Then I'm going to go to Kobela's into some food. So, man, on Thursday I took the drugs. Friday, I'm in the team. So I'm thinking I'm not even going to play, I'm on the bench. Saturday, I'm in the team. What? I know very well in my heart. I remember very well that, yo, if they can do this, if they can test me, I'm going to test positive. Oh. But I got tested, man. After the game, because I'm in England, we're playing Platinum Stars. It was raining. I'll never forget that day. Since I played football, I got tested maybe 3 times or so before this one. But they tell us before the match, there's anti-doping today. Then they're going to select players after the game randomly. What do I? That day, they never told anyone. But I see after the game, I see someone walking, like our doctor, walking towards me. They wanted to go test. I think it was me and the goalkeeper. It was Mponjani or Senzo Meiwa, I'm not sure. But it was the goalkeeper in our team. Platinum Stars was Tinswalo Shabalala. I don't know in whom.
So it was.
He looks like he took, but it's crazy, naturally.
Yeah, but like that's what I say, even if it's a setup, but I'm thankful for that. Even if it's a setup, I don't know. But like I'm thankful. Good hands again.
But when the way you're born is in Donga Corner, it was a setup, ne? because izinto ezenzeka ijwayelanga ukwenzeka. First, yes. You didn't know ukuthi uyethi mini. Secondly, first lineup angitshelwanga ukuthi kuzoba ne-doping nani. The next thing, so yabizwa, yabo?
Yes. That's why I usually get it. Mina, that's why I always take responsibility for everything that I do. I had a chance to say it, so and so takes drugs. But maybe like it was a chain that maybe I was supposed to take for Nempilo Yam. Then I got banged. I took it. It was not easy. So imagine peeing, you know, like your life. This is the last time you come to this dressing room. You peeing. I remember like it took me like maybe 2-3 hours to pee. Yeah, drink energy, I'm pressed, I'm a bladder, nah, I can't take it now. I must pee.
Upibo megahlala blomiso wethu. Megasho upibo ukuthi upayise ubani. But vele umuntu mekuyimpimpi pirates. Namnyazi, but I can't say that vele. Lo muntu uyompayisa vele. Because lo muntu apparently kathi batshela yena. Hey,
because like
it's khafifi.
And like there's incidents before that. Before the Thursday that were happening. The people, the girls, they would call me and offer, like, famous girls. I just can't say the name to disrespect. Because famous ones, they would call me and say, like, Sam, let's go out. They would show me on the phone, on the FaceTime. So I'm thinking, like, oh, then I don't take this thing. Why are you showing me this? I mean, I was with Kanzagalanda, building up to the band. I thought, okay, sharp. And then I got banned. Let's cut the story short, I got banned 4 years. Lost my job. It was difficult. So imagine my parents said to hear it on the radio that the player that from Paris, my parents, they didn't even think it's me. No one thought it's me in South Africa. I guarantee you that. No one thought it's me because of like me and I used to do it. Easy in the right. I used to pay things on time, send money at home. My dad was at school, I was in medical school at that time. I was paying for my dad.
I was so shiny taboo.
But like, because it's the behavior that you do those things. Yeah, I mean, that time, like, I'm not that person to spend money.
Yes,
but I was just changing the behavior.
Mploma na yekanjani.
No, nge so, e tabu la umbone kwa
lakai. Mbona.
Fine.
Ayina mingpeto zam.
Amel, unga.
Mkosana.
Bese gaza,
mshumiru. Mkwata.
Mkwata, nga mingpeto zam, mkosana, ni behavior meifana.
Nasi sumu wa mbuza mbuza.
Mbuza ge.
Ange tu ushalulu wa nam, nyak chanda. Asimu manji, nyabuza.
Mbuza ge.
When that day, that Saturday, Bodlala and the Platinum Stars ngayo. Uqeda took 6-9 up. So 6-9 ile mnandi bathathile ama sample bavaya nawo. Uyendlini. Since that night ukwakho, what was going through your head?
Always like bengazi because I asked the guy that test ngikhamu. How long did the result take? He said 2 weeks to me. Then after two weeks pass, another week. I'm like, you said 2 weeks. That means I'm fine.
So so it was normal for you after that 2 weeks?
Then after, like, he said 2 weeks.
I'm not just about you know, good see.
Because I know, like, no, if, like, he says, like, I'm thinking, like, how should has the machine about detect out? It's okay. Should go to hang right.
It's GPRS, yeah, but as a child.
Yeah, it's going to another month. It went to another month.
Okay, ntanam, kwa ngati mwona everything, embed mo shai si LA45, emkha wapenga raza ya shano no mwoba, mera analitiski, you understand? Hii ni kante genze kutu shai khafi vimbi, tu zdole so uda, slach, ayma kila, ayma kela, kaya yese.
I mean, I'm going to explain that here because of it's not meaning I'm cool right. I'm cool. I'm just my mom. My mom is
shady. Don't you go to him? Don't pass that.
No, in the end, sometimes like we're in Mali with no direction. Sometimes.
Oh.
Because at times we had everything in Mali.
People can't do no Mali in fact.
No, in Mali right to pay. No, in Mali right to pay. That's why I say like with Mali me pull. I mean, I'm thankful to God what I did. My no manga pays. And in your room, that's why sometimes acknowledgement is important. Ukuvuma ukuthi hayi ngiyenzile iphutha. Ngikani ngixolele. Nami ngiyavuma ngayo ngiyenzile iphutha.
Before uvuma ungaphumi ukuthi yini ekulidele la.
Engilidele lapha. That time for the stress ball because I don't think ama player many can testify to that. You played football. Ama stress ball akunabantu abastressa njengabantu abadlala ibhola. That time mina ukukhulaza ukuthi angidlali. And training, like I think that's the thing. Like, so good to find into the courses, go to a store that I want. Can the feeling, can the lack on and a permit direction? No, nothing good for me, car, background, nothing. It's not that. You learn to go to the Angali, and Lomon Lodala, I mean, I'm better than him.
Isasa.
honest to God, I respect him, but like I wasn't gonna sit on the bench and watch that guy play. No.
Oh, Pivel, I'm Pivel.
Yes. But I respect him.
South Africa.
I respect him.
Lion Nile, eh?
Because he used to play like clapping a cool when they take him to, when you go travel, he careful because he can speak French. Is that thing used to annoy
him. So,
I know someone who can put him on the bench. I can see him. I'm not going to. But I want to train it way. And then it's tough among county, we want to buy by Baptist because we couldn't miss French. I work and be a good but criminalize French. Good house of Kuluku Sava, I'm telling the little Mundus
and the Serena Abnandis friend.
Yes, shy. Musava, Sava bien. Bonsoir.
Oh, you know, it's colored.
It's from
Senegal.
But it's a nice guy. He's a nice guy. I respect him. But I won't young with Benjunial.
So the time we all come, and when I saw you, I was I jump, Shubili. So we are going with a patla, because man, man, and I didn't bring a visa. Span, man. Hey, Corinthe, I was
in Gondam. Bring out now, I'm like scattering your come. Not in turning, because I was span, span, span.
Come on,
so come on, song.
I get it with 6ix9ine.
I said, come on, song. Oh, I understand. And that time, I was in the, because I wanted to leave club that time. I don't say it because I wanted to leave that time. But I wanted to go to Vase because Kevin wanted me there that time. Because already,
I don't
know. So I don't think, but I'm not saying with the club. I'm not saying maybe with the, because I wanted to leave mini club that time because it's as I was playing, I was not playing. And I felt I'm better than him. I can't be on the bench. You understand?
So if Bo was like, if Bo was before, we also had
if Bengas before. Another time if Bengas is before the match. I was gonna say like I can't play, I'm sick.
No, but I can tell some people I mean seven so and the bad see trial detect banana nan. So go my tracks contagion.
So imagine, I lost everything. Like I lost respect, trust for my parents, everything. Friends, go away.
How did you handle the pressure as a starting?
I used to stay with some guy. I used to stay with guy. I used to stay with guy. I'm actually angry. Because I took him as a brother, he was at my house.
He's an idiot.
I did everything for him, everything.
I hung with him.
I don't blame him, he had a choice to leave. Because I did that with love. Because that time I think I was sponsored by Adidas. So I'd buy kids, whatever, like, because for free. Yeah, well, when nothing happened.
We were equal, Isabel.
When nothing happened, then he left in my life. Like, he didn't even support me. You know? So I was left with me, no baba, no mama. Pale.
Him. Who cares?
Yeah, boy, I take credit. He was smart. When I buy furniture, I don't buy any furniture in price. He knows how to negotiate. He's smart. That's how we became friends.
So when I can't move, I go to let him.
I'm understand what you're saying. I'm letting you because I'm my body guard. Oh
my. But
he's
a nice guy.
Struggle, so good to get a salwa. I want the polypop which you mean. Sakalanga is so wait.
Conalenda lay at
tennis pub.
O Doctor Mawen shall I will be batola corn.
Tennis pub.
You go plunder.
Tennis should be minky man.
The guy president.
Tennis pub.
But I want people with Amanda Bosome. Because I was Lomo Vele, he really will come out too much. Pelamegune. After me, said about any calling, second about Mossy, good old Banba.
Most me, Amano,
Most me, Amanabo Zulu.
Now no Zulu, when she was Zulu.
I mean a Zulu, Ganjan. I mean, I'm not at home pill.
I'm not at home pill. I'm
not at home pill. Yeah, nine, literally nine. I'm telling you, 100 piers, no food.
Yo.
100 piers, no food.
But I'm getting you out, see what Jeffrey took.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the house.
I'm not going to be able to get 100,000. It's the heart he had.
Yes.
He had a heart of gold.
But it was discipline. I've never seen someone who is a drunkard who's
Imagine that profile.
Not this guy. But it's Jeffrey Ntuk.
I am going to tell you. Mhlangahlangene ngibizwe umuntu mela ngibhekele akasabamba ama phone
awu sahlanganelwe
ah kuyabhedwa kakhulu ama please call ama please call aphelile su sengibile manje ngathi yazi obrastel ukhe wayiringa le topic ngashaya ngathi angiboni episode le 1 esithi ngistand ngathi unokudlula iplayer ashaya isilolo athi ey mara ngimdlulile Uboy man, out in Buele, Marabuya, Achiboy, we are kind, man. Now I'm up and do the Anjalo Lelang. Lantone Anger in the Southgate, Parang Boza, Trotman, Ukraine, and Achim Nan. You have to have a Natang Melomunum Chito's own land. Young Gena Lantone Southgate. My poom. Petama paper peg is true. Ya beggar my paper. Eba Banga Maloclava. Ya beggar my paper peg pants. Yat. Yat.
How
do you feel about the way he died?
It's bad.
I'm going to go to the house.
Upulane uzishaye naye sekazishaya nokhila or after
Awumfethu yo South Africa's plan ngani.
So wena ufuna ukuthi ungiphiwe uyimi ukhila ngiyakwazi phela uya lapho.
Plan ujole.
Yeke lapho ngiyazi ufuna uya lapho.
Trap and pass.
Ujole wathi awumthele isidoro.
Ulupula uswak man.
Ulupula
uswak.
Wazi kanjani ukuthi uswak
ngiyazi ukuthi uswak.
Ngingakhulumi kanje.
Ifa ngaphiwa ngawo
wazi kanjani
uswak. Many days of
Mingi to uswak mina uswak.
Abantu bomama.
Mina ngingambamba nawe.
Just ah never.
Ushuthi
never.
Inzima indaba yangithelela
manje. Ah, manje baba
kwazala.
Hayi, ngikhuluma nawe wena. Ngizwana wena. Ngikhuluma nalo baba.
Ungambamba baba.
Hayi, angibamba abantwana abanjalo sithu.
Ubaba abantwana abanjalo.
Uyasho yasazi singami la uyakwazi ukuhlala phansi.
Ungambamba
ama current affairs ukuthi kwenzakalani
manje. Abasekho abantwana abanjalo manje. Abasekho.
Ah, mamela.
Wena ufuna ukutshela umpume ngesilungu manje, abona abadala ithandazo.
Sengabela
abadala imoto. Ufuna umtshela ngeEnglish.
Manje khona abantwana
That's why ngalamuzwa.
Futhi nivumelane nani uma ungasayenza
sivumelana
rape.
Hey, nami ngiyazi manje uhlaba manje esikhathi
sama ngiyenza manje
ukuvumelana lokuboshwa.
Ayi keba
ukukhona lento lohla uhlaba le 15,000
lento uhlaba vele awuna 15,000.
Uthi wayenginomntana
nomlungu.
Wayenginomntana nomlungu.
Hayi lo wemi robotini wazosidakela.
Ngoba sephithola weso thingi Edgars.
Ya ngabe robotini
wamgeza sibamlungu
sibamlungu I think that's why abo bibo basengile nako Gerald basahlala No guys I know 100% for sure lengayi confirm sekhlaba vele nge 15,000
Bibo
Yeah bibo hlaba nge onginamanga
If not rape
Eh if ungayikhip mamela manje hlaba nge 15
But it wrong lento le
Mina ngavela nini le pepe mi pepe la nini
Isolezo
Not isolezo Eli pepe la ngisanda la kusolezo Imagine lezi zangilandela yazi mina angazwa Not rape. Enye ntombazane because I use book sometimes. Yazi mase uyenza lezi nto i book online all these things.
Abo abo Red Red Velvet. Ayi beke
sizizwe
sizizwe. Red Velvet. Uyazi lo website. Ayi enye into emuntu manje azodla imali yakho.
Hayi yazi
I'm
sure.
Ya subscribe.
No, lento uya uya ngena uthi Red Red Velvet.
Ya phone.
In Joburg. Yakubona ithi Sandton. Kuphi? Forward so better.
Ene baningi la ohlala khona ke imbali so.
Eh
wena wena mpuni.
Lord calm down.
Red Velvet.
Ukuni zap.
So manje mamela into manje nithini? Ngikhuluma into yenza kale ngisekuswalusi. Ngicabanga ngicela ukusayina mi we week. Into manje ngicela imali before ngisayine.
Now udinga umthandazo.
Nyamazi.
Ima usobuyile ngale.
Seng iBenham. Awu iBenham ngadlula. iBenham yaze kanjani? Bangibhena ngit 4 years. Ngahlala 1 year. Ngayizazi ngajaha nami yaze ngabe ngahlala i 3 years ngabe ngashuka. Because no one in the world is banned for 4 years for cooking.
Oh, okay.
That's why now I want to be a lawyer.
Kumele lo. Ngakuhlala plus noma ngihamba ngoshaya.
Bangena nda stop ukukhuluma pick up siyenze ungayikhulumi yenza.
Dr. Matthew.
No hayi mali inzima.
Hayi
uDr. lo bengifuna la hayi Matthew.
Una
wenza into enzima udluli lo ungawuzile. Kunzima baba. Iloyi hayi boy.
Yenza
le nto njaya yami yenza le
nto yeyo. Mina ngimtshela baba
ngithi ngeke ngathi uyenzi lo ngoba
umoshi imali
wena.
Ufoyeza uhlali level.
Angihlala ngofoyeza ngihlale 2 years.
Yeah.
After 2 years and then ngakafona umuntu. No, angiyodini ngaphila. Mina bese ngigive up ngempilo yami ngitshela ukuthi yazini. Because mina if mina ngihlale endlini 6 endlini nami 6 months ngingaphumeli ngaphandle. Ni drink every day. Eh because I still had money. Because I can call people, they bring a call, I collect at the gate, no one comes inside. Even my own parents, they come from Free State, they get to the gate, I don't open, I switch off my phone.
Why?
Because, to some of my phone, you can't face your parents.
And
like,
to explain.
You can't.
You don't call them back shy?
No, like, I can't disappoint them. But disappointing them, I'm very ready to pay my drugs and that. Mm. So imagine about me, they had to face that, hey, stock failing. My father is school, because I used to go to Medunza. I used to go to Medunza, I was doing medicine. I go to Medunza, I'm here, I bought a car, I'm gonna show him a car. Everyone, one kwalela, he see, hey, mtana mlo. He doesn't believe. And then next thing now, he's still at school, where no glamour drugs will rain. So you can imagine, he affect her, oh, not only me, my entire family.
Usalbo ki pola vela, kinsa?
I mean?
Yeah.
Mbe honest, no?
Yeah. Awolbo ki? Mzongpendu yote, anteng sa hibos?
Ngiphendula ngisehlana la sehlana everywhere abantu
So bocaba ngabakhona abalenkinga yakho leya ama drugs manje
Ngabheje ngaguqa ngedolo ufuna ukubona Ingami PSL bangathi
Ubakhiphe one by one
Ngumama Jana la garon want mina wonke umuntu une journey yakhe empilweni umuntu azobanjwa or azojeziswa
Indaba macawa ngabayazisana noma
Amandu mazana futhi yini mpumi ish futhi mina ukuthi ngikhona empumini hayi mpumi Wena pero ngabe kayinto la uthi yazi kanje. Oh baby.
Sense one or two.
Ah.
When was all in
the solar in afternoon? You saw solar after 5 minutes.
I'm going to go to the house. And you can't just start, Jay, with other guys. Like
should you tell Ababans a man, Jay, about risk?
Because I'm going to be honest. I'm honest to myself. That's why I mean I can heal. Listen to this. I'll shoot more people look at tomorrow. So get less way. You can still go to the app and still do nonsense again. You learn to lose until we have Scotty.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, you're going to fight that thing until Uzo for a tune in love.
When is it clean?
Mina, right, Mina Manch. That's why I had to go to Balege.
Moibon and Jacob.
I'm Taranayo. But that's what I meant. Back to Jen, the only time to heal, I'll be honest to you, Stando Sam, we have my tracks. We also very long in a coating now. But run! Run to the friends, run to the people that does them, run to the places that you used to go, run to the location and start a new life or relax.
But it's a fight.
Let's say again, now you have friends, now you are clean. Mm-hmm. You have friends who are still there. We can chill and up.
Chill myself, I can't. When they say like you child your man on drugs, they don't say you child a man buying drugs.
Okay.
I'm a drugs I'm saying that you buy hotels,
oh,
you spend on this, you spend on
that.
That's how they say someone spend 100,000. It's not like you charge 100,000 or take a drugs. No.
Oh, okay.
They make you do things that's gonna spend money. And it's like saying, And then now for prove to the industry, I call it normal. Do you actually believe what in our influence and our words is about this?
Yes. Yeah, and I'm in Tomazan. We are also in Tomazan in a power and the power in Tomazan in Wopi. down there.
Yeah.
So
see?
Umfana ngendlela didiza ngayo, ungazi udidizwe nje ile.
Bona udida, bona udidiza vele vele mpuku.
Udidizwe nje izinqa, bona izinqa wena nje. Sekonke nje sekublind. So amantombazana ayisebenzisa leyo nto leyo ukuthi awu lo ngathi 1-2 ugone usela ngaphansi kwekhwapa.
Uzobambe nekhadi.
Yeah.
Kuyabamba ikhadi vele mpuku vele.
No.
Angazi,
hayi ukuthi ngeke ngabambe ikhadi, angikaze
ne-app, yazi yeka ikhadi
we-app. Angikaze ngipress ukuthi let ikhadi, no, ikhadi nje liyayifikela kumina.
Ne-app, ikhadi ngakupha vele ngeli-block. I-app iyebalulekile these days.
Kaphela, why uzumele ulibhlokhe cause sivumelene nje kamnandi? Why umele uzubhlokhe ikhadi?
Usho uyavumelana.
Or
yile influence yale sandla sibekwayo.
Yimbumi, angazi maybe ukuba nabangani maybe uthole ukuthi udlala ibhola ne.
Guys, khona ukuba in love, khona ukuba
Thingeza example.
Thingeza mamela la people.
Khona ukuba in love, khona ukuvibe. Wena uma uvibe nje usonganikela ngamakhard uvibe.
Uba vibe, hawu wena dlala mbumi. Uyazi vibe kune vibe is serious. Uthule vibe. Okay, ngingibuza question is serious ne. Awukabe nomngani. Ube nomngani. Ukuthi mawambe naye maybe umama wasendlini angithi umngane wakho alivali ikhadi unithi nasebenza nithi nibimi nathenga utshwala elivaleke hayi kazi yenza kale kuempilweni yakhe into eso
angisekuvaleke ikhadi
eh angithi uhamba nami nomama
yes
wena umpumi umuntu wabo umpumi ngiyothola abantu ngompumi ngawe
yeah
wena uyazi ngishadile sifike eclubini sithi sakhokha ikhadi lali awukazi ube nesituation eso mimi empilweni yakho serious
Hamba mama. Ayasitshela nami ngiyayifuna le.
Ngibona ositshela kancane maybe.
La ebholeni.
Ebholeni umuntu ebhola lo vele. Liyale decline akholile namhlanje. Umama uyikhiphile.
Ho ho hayi mfethu uzomdelaya ngendaba.
Yonke akakho.
Manje nisebenza kanjani mase iso?
Akunangi nje ipetrol yokufaka ipetrol.
Amanu ahleke mfowethu khuluma iqiniso.
Bumi ngazidalungile.
Yikho kwenzakala la mpela le.
Dalaphila vele. Mpumi bayinamazi mpumi. Wena uza ngeyiphi error la?
Sithina mina ngifuna le ndaba mpumi.
Mpumi.
Ecubana.
Kwenzakalani vele? Iplayer umdlali.
Yeah, iplayer vele.
Uyiphethe la kumuntu osimaziyo vele wo. Maybe
ngikhulume.
Amaphiko emangakanani. Okay, ngifuna ukuzwa le ndaba.
Izolo ube kwadlalwa ngaziwa kwakwinwa lanani. Wangalala. Wayithabhuwa I think. Wayithabhuwa swipe. Tabu swipe ngababa 4-3 swipe. Ngakusasa sase khumula kusa I farmers market was still on la.
Mhm. Yebo wes.
Ayisekho.
Ikhona but sikwenye indawo and ayisafani yasekuqaleni. So wathi hayi asambeni farmers market hayi kushap. Ya swipe go right. Later farmers market ivala ngo 4. Hayi let's go to Cubana. Cubana vele laphi 4 ways. Say Cubana how. Qoke ema bounce. Wayifaka isiqoko. Hayi anti bayazazi ukuthi nina niyangena neqoko because uthaya phela ngi player. But our wifi isiqoko. What? But oh okay okay. Sifoyisela. Sangena. Saphuza. Sibawu 3 yacabana. Imina icici. Siyaphuza.
Umphethele izinto zakhe. Umphethele stock.
Phela
mina bakwa kusebenza le stock.
Uthi
wena ulethe stock.
No.
Okay, qhubeka ke sorry.
Sabangani. So, mase siphuza kwaphuzwa. Sekuyaswapa manje phela hayibo. Ki. Hawu.
Ithini? I era ori.
Khulume expressive. This is decline. Yamazi uthanda inhlamba. Sunwe nje lo.
Yaba kumali ubhili lapha.
Ubhili ithini?
Hello. Go 6.
6000. 6000.
Yamazi.
Ana manga
ukabuza
haya never
ukabuza
wawukhetha yena
yazi alela dikhlani ngulo
yena wawukhetha yena
ngithi ukabuza
wawukhetha yena
ngiyakutshela ngibuzi
yithi wawukhetha yena
uyazi
adikhlani kanti
alela ukabuza adikhlani
ngithi kuwe ukabuza
never mpumi ya never ne
ah
never
not him
yo I'm going to remember for that
yazi
ukabuza sike sashaya training yazi kwenza kanjani sami semloko ne enyi club
Pretoria
Pretoria samona ukabuza Ngisuye eklapini yazi mara abantu mazana ugabuza sami sibahle sicuke ngicuke ishethe li white ngithanda ishethe
wenze ishethe nama ngiyakubona new plaza ufuna kuba yiloya
manje masifela ugabuza ushaye oh uhamba labantu abahamba nabantu
Ngakuke wena la match dala ukuthi uthi
uhlela
ukuthi nafula. Mhm. Uwaye bamugelo umjide. Ha. Sa train akusazi Sunday. Hey. Yeah, kodwa la uthi le shiny face.
Ngifike ngale ndlela engifike ngayo.
Ufike kanjani bani? Ungazizwa. Uma uyawexplain ufike kanjani eBatlu?
So,
ufike kanjani eBatlu?
Ukuphazamisa lensaza wena sathi.
Ngiyachaza ukugawuza ngazanda. So, bekumele ngilandwe ngabe ngihlale ePulse of mina. Mangumele ngilandwe ePulse of u
Ngiyadura ePulse of
bani. Ngiyazibuza ukubhadala.
ePulse
of group. Owasenzisa soli.
I been share with a friend like two bedroom.
Na kamina fethu
kuphela abantu. So I pause off and share with my friend and then kwathiwa manje kuthiwa ngizolandwa yabo. Ngizolandwa ngemonto kabani? Kamdeva lapho ngingakamaster.
Ipolo lezo skhathi.
Wesahamba
nge. Ah wesahamba ngepolo
skhathi. Eh wayile lapho lela. No wesahamba nge.
Nge jeep.
Nge golf.
Oh yes, yes, yes. Team sport.
So ngiyalandwa abalahleka because i-location yalapha abantu vele base lapha. Ngabuza, le location isisa ku Job Job lapha jail. The location isisa ku Job Job. Eh ngithi na okay, then ke ngamazi kanjalo ukuthi umuntu ezongilandwa ehamba naye, yabo. So every time mayizovuka ekseni ihleze memeza emvusa because ugabuza ubevuswa. Makiwe Jimmy bevusa every time. Njalo ekseni uyamemeza. Hey hey hey. Mayixoshiwe training uyabuya uzongixoxa ukuthi uxoshiwe.
Ugabuza ukukhokela.
Ma eh akasho ukuthi uxoshiwe yena uthe hayi ngicelile ukubuya emthi besihambile besiphumile izolo athi ngicelile ukubuya. Afike lo athena untshelele umngane wena nikhuzana ngithe na kaphuzi vele at all
akaphuzi
athi untshelele umngane wena ukuthi
uxoshwe ngithe na kaphuzi
athi uxoshwe untshelele umngane ukuthi uxoshwe ku training anikhuzana ngithi anikhuzana I'm like yo
uthi ufike training atakini
bamxoshwe look at yo so that how I know because ngiyamthi asiphumeni athi hey hamba na uno siba umhleze mina ngiyisipele emakhanja kule trip I golf arhlezi papa So that's how I know.
Never.
So pendulekile. That's how I know.
Angithukile, angaphenduleki mara uyabona awuza ukaqedhi. Sengithukile ukuthi kuyenzeka le zinto osho ebholeni.
Yeah.
Serious mbuni.
Hey.
Mara mawubekile people ucabanga ukuthi umpumi ukhe wa ringa nomdeva. Ngalawo ma behaviors ukuthi uye gyming abshayile aqoshwe and abuye and he seems to be okay with it ukuthi bamthethele gyming
akasho phela kithi ukuthi uxoshiwe
ubathe ucele ukubuya
uthe ngikhathele enze sibuye bese kwakusakhona i-meet lounge yes sibuye ekuseni yena uye gyming akasho masibuyile Ama ibuya endlini ingikhathele ngicelile yazi. Ngicelile ukubuya. Mayibuya lo munye athi untshelele umngane wami sifoxe.
Uma usukubuya umntwana.
Athi untshelele ukuthi anikhuzana ngithi. Angithi anikhuzana.
So njengoba athi anikhuzana. Okay wathatha 2 seconds yoku sithu ngoba nikhuluma i-accent yenu ibuya ngale KZN.
Ngikhuze ba.
Umdev.
Mina ngazi ukuthi aka gym.
Manje ngikunento ngiyazi amasuka plakho ze. Cha abakhuzeki impintshi.
Nazi uthi aka gym.
Wena uyakhuzeka ukunini bakukhuze bathi ungaphuzi uye gym kusasa.
Wena sad.
Ngiyabuza ayi ex example khona manje.
Mina mara mamela angikuthuseli.
Ngiyabuza
serious note.
Yeah.
Mina was actually better.
Bangkhuzile. Serious.
mamela manje bengikushayela isitina manje ngibushayela iproblem yami yazi bekuyini bengijampiselwa yilezo zinto ezincane ukuthi because I packed such power with my kicking technique ngalimesa sijukumeda nyawa
uwaphansi
yeah cause I packed venom in these skinny legs so ngakukonnecta kahle ngakushaya inhloko sijuku down bazokutshela everybody engidlala nazo ukutshela ukuthi ayingwenya belikhaba hayi kancane so mangalimesa nyawa
but ugabuza njani ugabuza khona
ukungalali
mara ugabuza khona
afuna ukulala
akafuna ukulala but ukuthi aphuze ugabuza ningaphuza nideshe
uyathenga
no
but at that time when I was close no gabuza that time
uyathenga
ngababona
ba drysile ngangimention ezinye intwana bekaphlomelazo
besekadala supersport besekadala supersport that time bekadlala kuphi that time
ajambe sibuya lapho
bekadlala kuphi that time
bekadlala
parents
yes baba
serious
bezibuya would meet news cafe bekumnyama lapha kule latafula moye left and right
gabuza moye
Moye,
how much you think?
Akaphuza, yes even akaphuza.
How much you think like footballers spend?
When in your team spend ayo imali yenzeni
ku? Like out yakho bewuhlala naye. Maybe ngiz example ukhulu. Etshwaleni, ukubona kusendlini or kuphi? What's the highest you've seen? You can't say figures like say
nothing.
Endlini
every day.
No, ngikhona ehlap.
Ehlapini. Amasoka plant emtshwala.
Okay,
ena mabhethi, miyazi ngibuza. Amasoka plant. Ngoba ngibangani.
Mina
amasoka plant athenga uthukutshela amasoka plant ngani? Ngitsheleni.
So bafuna
gin.
Athenga ama gin ne Hennessy.
Phela.
So bowenzani
lo? Lokungana mfo mdala before indaba zemali.
Manje wena wethola kanjani 20,000 kusoka plant?
Oba.
Wena?
Angisho ngithi ngithola 20,000.
Asethe. Akunasoka plant ngikhiphi
20,000. Exa ngithe girls.
Yebo ama manje angazi mina yini ngikhuluma nge generation yethu never
20 pulani bomamnikile but now una 4 minutes to retire should be keep it 20 upulani bomamnikile
that's mina ngiyemali ubuze amathomazana ngilale na wonke
guys ngempela
akekho umuntu mina I'll give you nice last I'll give you like your restaurant
bolini deciding on fee ubasha ngesikolo
no bengayenze izinto lezi mina ngizokuzosa e restaurant sihle uyabona into nje ama
wine inyana
pocket perfume flowers those things not to say
she not to cool sharp ne plaza cool sharp njama sengishaya lapho ukuthi cool sharp that's why perfume
awashayi
shala njama
cabanga sabe lokushaya but waye ke umntana into iskipper si round
aw
hey ngibona iskipper si round
shaya la ke
yebo mina nama ngazi ngiyoshayani bese
ngizokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzokuzok Half a year later. So when people, go up here. I've been trap and pass. Mm-hmm. We girls, ne? But we trap and pass well.
Mm-hmm.
Ben nigan.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I'm a footballer. They sleep with the same girls.
Before we come, I'm a same girls. But we shall pull out.
Long, yeah.
And the as shan is in.
No.
Hey, dude.
Who's the movie? Became me.
Yeah, no man, I'm saying I. And then, more Philippe Pepin can move Philippe. Who would you use one and
another? Because, like, we tell about say Pepin, because we're not training them footballers. We was dating guys without. Within,
so, Jolene, how long was Leon to live?
Bengals.
Okay.
And then, She's a good person.
Speak. We want to know the good side, the bad side.
Yeah, because I want to buzz the bad side.
The bad side. She's not a bad. What was the bad side to take out your nudes?
Pela, I'm a nudes. I'm a pumelengale.
No, I was saying that,
no, but you're a professional footballer at the time.
Okay. When nothing happened, I was in Gambia with Paris. We were playing Champions. It was my birthday. So imagine they sing happy birthday to you. It's my birthday. We were dating Upula in this time. And then Ulenox Bakela comes in the phone game. At how we are trending like South Africa. We are trending.
So did you travel then?
Well, Lennox. We in Gambia with Lennox Bakela. He paid the amount of Kulele, he paid the happy birthday to you. Like, mind you, that's some belly ring.
Belly ring, you forget before
Sam. That's why I know it's a recent picture. Mm. Yeah, that's why Indian got this. That's how we
Oh.
Sugar. Imagine, first line up, 3 o'clock we play.
I'll circle up.
I'm jealous. We're so cool, Roger.
Coach.
Wa-affecteka ngempela?
Ngifuna uChairman angibuze ukuthi are you fine? Chairman around the Pirates. Are you fine? Are you okay? No, I'm fine, Chairman.
More fine?
I was not fine, obviously. But ngicela ukuthi ngiyodla angathi first touch yathi. Ngabona ukuthi angikho fine. First hit trap. Yeah, ngithi trap ngithi ngiyibeka la ibanana yathi.
Uzoyiphasa.
Hey, ngithi uzoyiphasa. Yathi la yaza kuwe
ukuthi
ngabona ukuthi hayi akusi trap.
I trapekanga
ijumpile yale. And it's unlike me. Okay, shoot ukuthi angikho right. Hey, ngijahela kubuye South Africa.
Uzokwenzani?
Eh?
Azocima isithombe.
Ucima le nto le yenzeka la. Ah, masifika sizihlangana. I remember she came to the house. Masiqeda ukulenda. Ah, bangitshela ngisakwatile. Amara ngisamthanda she, yes. Eish, mara ngiyangumluza. Ibeke sana Instagram beke na 700 followers, 700 people. After leso sithombe.
1 million.
Bangazi wahamba wonga. Ngitshela ma black coffee we Casper your vesting at hey.
Ba Philip Rich.
Ekusasa kuseni ku Metro FM nge training.
Igama la ukukhola kuphela.
Bathi footballer ex footballer abantu bathi yabona ukuthi manje ntshumane la I'm tracking to this now. That's how lento le it affected me so much. People don't know. Yeah, afraid manje igama lami iclubini yabona. Wonke umuntu ukubona umuntu wakho vele siyembona nje. So, young affect the land, but I didn't talk about it. Young affect because until the chairman asked me, I'm okay. And then they wanted to get people that I can talk to and everything.
These good sides that you saw in her. Ngohlala naye on your
journal,
ngohlala kubo niyabonana.
Besingahlali together, but I remember posting it on Instagram. Good to say I'm done playing. Hey, what do I show like trip? Sajola kahle. Masahlukana after that.
That
one
straight after that.
Yeah.
Amachita, since uthi uqale ngawe. Did you know about it when you did find out ngamanye amakhen asishana?
Amachita, yabona amachita bangitshela ukuthi because like that time that's what I said bengijoyana naye but bengasi like serious because that time I was also seeing Ulondi London that time. And there was a song out eka who's this guy?
Stro.
Nangadlala kayo. Dlala kayo.
Elthilo.
That same week almost a month bashayivi. The people that are, they know that I see this both abantu amazana ayi 2 but nay video want bakuba ayi 2 bavele music video can you imagine I must go train
yeah
so impilo yakho bese ekuthi ngale ndlela
people it was not that that time I was not even to drugs
no
that time I was
even
to girls that time
but you're playing for a big club and you've got two celebrity figures or
the bona ngabe ama celebrities
yes uyabona ngenza kanje that are trying to fit into the celebrity world so it means
bangena ngawo
uya understand mpumu ukuthi
sebangwe like Londi has got nothing to do with it Londi London was nothing to do with it because it was at school at UJ
UJ lapha ya
besa
ahlala shayile kini people mengimlanda nami ngikwisitoko mengimlanda amazona London.
So but like mina ngikhuluma ngayo ngabantu omama because I can't say like because I slept I can't mention like there is like ngibahloniphi yabo but that time that's what I'm saying that time nami I affected as umuntu ophilayo
sicela usize futhi lapho ngokufundisa while you edit amantombazana afuna ukusithola kuleso space ukuthi
amantombazana ngifundisa amantombazana
ukuthi khuza
angeke ngize ngikhuze mina because ngeke ngimuntu ngeze ngimiye ngithi hey let's say ngihlela ngihlela no gabuza no uAndile no banani and I have people nami ngihlela
akaphela uAndile yazi kule
no uAndile hleze khona vele ku circle yami because siya chilla so
and umngani wengwenya
and umngani mwazi uma khona ugabuza uAndile is there so
serious
so let's say ke mina ngihlela with my friends phela asazibanye ngihlela with these people. And mina as a friend, I'll tell you, no go area. Yeah. Then it's up to you. And now it's up to you but how do you present yourself to these people?
Yeah, yazi Gerald Shoni Mudabi, namhlanje I've learned a lot, especially ku Bibo, I've learned one thing engithachile because he said it's something important ukuthi he used to stay with the guy. That guy after kwavela le story sakhe ambalekela and manje that guy we sekanemali manje but he can't even come back ambuza ukuthi check up ukuthi unjani mngani wami. That's something shows ukuthi abangani abekho sharp, abantu bakuthanda kuphela umsampano onoshukela. And abantu but it's life banjalo bazokukhotha ushukela people. Abantu onoshukela bayokukhotha lo ushukela up until uzofana nesour worm. And what I've learned again futhi wena Gerald Mpinjam kumpumi, loyalty as asho singazi loyalty ukuthi since ane boyfriend 8 years she chills with amayama soccer players, but ama soccer players too, but I'm respect for loyalty because mina ngiphuma kwenye era yamantombazane mayongena loyalty. Loyalty mawushiya kini mawulapha esitadini okusemapatini wami akuna loyalty.
No, ayi ngiyakuzwa Thami, that's rich actually coming from you, but what I actually learned from this setup yafandakho ukuthi Intwana took responsibility of his madness. He owned up to his actions. He raised his hand. He didn't ask for forgiveness because we're not the ones that should forgive him. The Lord has to. Mm-hmm. But he is in a space where he's excitedly speaking about his problems that he faced as a human being. And this also goes out to the boys that are playing now, Uguti. Let's not get into a space, Sakapibo, where he had everything going properly for him. Whether it was the money, whether it was the house, whether it was the cars, he still has a house to prove that he was a football player. As he says it, a 2 million rand house. Many of us cannot make the same example as him, ukuthi we had houses. So intwana aziyekele ukufuna ukuprove ukuthi zona kungenzakalani if they dice with death, if they dice with drugs, if they dice with alcohol, not all of them will come back. Skoko. Awutham, including you, sometimes you are not heard, awuthathi kahle khanda, but you and everyone else that's here, it's been a fantastic day spent with you. I enjoyed it, I learned, and hope you also had fun.
I did.
Midfielder.
Thank you.
Maestro.
Thank you.